The 2025 Volvo S60 sports sedan breaks up the monotony of the new car market with its Scandinavian style. It looks good and is sleek. As a brand, Volvo has always been linked to safety. However, these days, driving is safer than ever, so performance is just as important as style. Modern technology and stricter crash test rules are the only reasons for this. In any case, the S60 will no longer be made after the 2025 model year. Sedans are no longer used in the United States because SUVs have become the norm. The S60 sedan's base core and mid-level plus models are being brought back for one last year. The plug-in hybrid recharge was called the T8AWD plug-in hybrid, PHEV, and the top-of-the-line Ultimate was called the Ultra. The Ultra model comes with a black edition kit this year that has black wheels and onyx black or crystal white paint on the outside accents. The core model has powered headrests that fold down. Prices for the 2025 Volvo S60 range from $43,795 to $59,295, based on the level of features and options that are chosen. With its 247 horsepower turbocharged four-cylinder engine and front or all-wheel drive, the non-hybrid S60 is more of a classy cruiser than a rude sports car. We were pleased at first by how well the S60 handled rough terrain, but in the end we decided that it lacked the steering feel and connection between the driver and the car that are typical of the best sports sedans. When compared to faster cars like the Alfa, Romeo, Giulia and BMW 3 Series, the Volvo came in last place in a test of cars with four rings because it was harder to drive than those cars. This car is not very fast, instead, it is guarded. The non-hybrid S60 took 6.1 seconds to reach 60 miles per hour on our test track, which is faster than its rivals like the BMW 330i, 5.2 seconds, and Mercedes-Benz C300, 5.3 seconds. Although it takes longer than the BMW M340i, 4.1 seconds, which can easily reach 60 miles per hour, the hybrid S60 is faster. In cities, the non-hybrid S60 should get 26 miles per gallon, on the highway 35 miles per gallon, and overall 30 miles per gallon when driving in both urban and highway settings. These ratings are for cars with front-wheel drive. It is said that all-wheel drive cars get 28 miles per gallon on the highway, 33 miles per gallon on the interstate, and 25 miles per gallon in the city. Volvo is very proud of its high build quality in the S60, which shows off its attention to detail and high-end materials inside. There's no denying the cutting-edge design, which includes fancy switchgear and very soft seats.